The reason why safety is so important on a job site is because our most valuable asset is our employees.
We, as a builder, have a moral authority to deliver safe projects and to support the efforts of our safety department and our project teams.
Safety is a big part of our culture. It starts from the top down, from Dana and Carl, and really matriculates out to the whole company.
Whether you're an iron worker or an electrician or a plumber, we want everybody on the job site to feel empowered to take action so that we eliminate hazard throughout the course of construction.
We keep everybody with safety on the forefront of their mind, and we do this by having weekly muster meetings and monthly meetings where we get all of the subcontractors to come together with the foremen and the superintendents and even the project managers.
One of the ways we get everybody involved is annually we hold a subcontractor safety summit. And that's intended to bring everybody together as a team. We're also involved in the Cal OSHA consultation programs, the Golden Gate, the Sharp Awards, and the VPP recognition to help bolster the safety culture on the job site. If someone sees something that's unsafe on the job site, regardless of who that person is, they have not only the responsibility, but they have the ability to fix it. And whether they could fix it themselves by picking up a hammer and putting up a guardrail, or going and telling a supervisor and stopping the work in the area until that hazard gets fixed.
At CW Driver, our goal is to get every person home from our job site safely so that they can return to their family.